Prepping with prepositions. Clearing up common confusions. Hello, learners. Today, we're going to delve deep into the world of English grammar, specifically focusing on prepositions and their role in our language. Now, there's a common belief that a sentence should never end with a preposition. While this might have been a strict rule in the past, English has evolved, and so have its rules. We're going to discuss the circumstances when it's absolutely fine to end a sentence with a preposition, with a particular emphasis on idiomatic expressions. Let's start at the beginning. What is a preposition? Well, in simple terms, a preposition is a word that connects and relates nouns or pronouns to other words in a sentence. They often indicate location, direction, time, or manner. Common prepositions include words like in, on, at, by, with, and from. Traditionally, grammar rules stated that a sentence should not end with a preposition. This rule stemmed from a desire to more closely align English with Latin, a language in which ending a sentence with a preposition is impossible. However, English is not Latin, and trying to force it into Latin's grammatical rules can sometimes result in awkward and unnatural sentences. English is filled with idiomatic expressions, which are phrases where the meanings can't be deduced from the individual words alone. Many of these idioms end with prepositions, and it's not only acceptable, it's necessary. For example, consider the phrase, "What are you talking about?" or, "She is easy to get along with." These sentences would not make sense without the ending prepositions. There are more scenarios where it is acceptable to end a sentence with a preposition. For example, when the preposition is part of a phrasal verb, like turn off or give up. We say, "Please turn the light off," and not, "Please turn off the light," although both are grammatically correct. The former is just more natural in spoken English. Remember, while it's essential to understand traditional grammar rules, it's equally important to recognize that language is fluid, and rules can evolve over time. Ending a sentence with a preposition is not a grammar mistake, but often a necessity, especially in idiomatic expressions and certain everyday contexts. Keep practicing and making use of these phrases, and soon enough, it'll become second nature. As always, keep learning, keep growing, and remember, English is less about memorizing rules and more about effective communication. Until next time, happy learning!